No one is fluent in love. Most get by. A few are proficient after years of trying to make themselves understood, have learned to listen, some who thought it dead are surprised to hear love in the mountains of a discontinued country, land with no literature or policy of love. And how much of their schoolboy or schoolgirl love comes back to them then? Enough to ask for something to eat. Directions.